So very good evening everyone, this is me Anji Zadan in front of you. First of all, I would like to say thank you Mr. Pradeep sir and all of you to give me this wonderful opportunity, and I take this opportunity and say something about my today's topic. So as you can see, a girl who fly with the help of book means she fly with the help of education. So now I am going to start my graphic presentation. So education is an investment whose profit continue till the end of life, and I believe that a person live a normal life apart from food, clothing and shelter, if there is one thing a person need most, that is a education. So if I ask you a question, who is a powerful man in the world, then you say a person who has a money, power and weapons, he is a powerful man in the world. But I believe that money, power and weapons do not make anybody powerful. If they make it, they make it only for some time. Like if you have money today, not tomorrow. If you have a good knowledge of weapons, but they only work when they are working. And power of knowledge, it never can be stopped. It never stop, and education knowledge is more effective than weapons knowledge. If I ask you, tell me one thing, how many countries a king conquered, how many soldiers were there in his service, and what weapons did he use? I think you didn't remember, but you must remember that who discovered the zero, and who gave the concept of gravity, and who wrote the national anthem. History is the witness that Albert Einstein, Aryabhatta and Newton who inspired their fame of knowledge in the world, and who get the respect not only his birthplace, they get the respect all over the world, and they become the source of inspiration, inspire people life. Because who is a rich in knowledge, who get the respect everywhere. And in the last, I want to say, if you want to fly in the world, you just do your study, because education and knowledge, only the one source who give the wings to fly in the sky and the gifts to freedom to fly in the sky. So thank you everyone.